This field has just been installed and consists of 1,031 collectors with a total area of over 15,000 square metres. Every year it is supplying the village of Jelling with 7,500 megawatt hours. This is also a system where we have introduced our double stanchion system, where collector rows, they share collector connections and thereby save further cost and space. The secret lies in the absorber, which is made from profiles which distribute the fluid across the entire area of the collector. The absorber is coated with a selective coating, and Sabosolar is the only company in the world with the technology to do this. And this has allowed this field to produce almost 5 kilowatt hours per square meter on one single day.
Vi har valgt Sabosolar, fordi de laver nogle meget effektive paneler med en høj effektivitet, og fordi de har nogle gode innovative løsninger. Vi har også valgt Sabosolar, fordi vi med dem kan have en miljørigtig, stabil, lav varmepris de næste 20 år. Jelling er jo en historisk by, og Jelling Varmeværk valgte Sabosolar paneler, da de har integreret slangeforbindelser mellem panelerne. Det gør, at de forstyrrer landskabet mindst muligt. Desuden har panelerne mulighed for at følge landskabets kurve, så vi ikke skulle jævne jorden ud her på arealet.
The insulated collectors contain an absorber, which is better than any other absorber to convert the solar rays to thermal energy. The collector box is glued together from corner pieces and galvanized steel profiles for maximum strength, and in the front we have low iron anti-reflective safety glass. Apart from the special absorbers, Sabosolar's collector fields are easily recognizable and unique, characterized by our patented foundation solution which shares foundations to save costs. Also, our internal hoses are minimizing any heat losses in the connections and reducing shattering effects on collectors standing in rows behind. All of these solutions are geared towards optimizing and maximizing the amount of energy we can harvest from the available space. In most cases, Sabosolar supplies the collectors mounted and connected together with glycol. But an increasing amount of customers, they are asking for turnkey solutions, and in those cases we are working together with an integrator and provide the whole system for them. Then there are also cases such as our Jyderup project in eastern Denmark, where Sabosolar is also supplying the piping in the ground. Such projects, they are increasing our share of the delivery and thereby help us to grow revenue. Sabosolar is profiting from more and more people learning about solar thermal technology and the low and stable energy prices it is offering. There are also more and more people who are sharing our wish to fulfill their energy needs in a responsible way. Sabosolar is further profiting from the fact that larger systems are providing better economies of scale and thereby is a better investment. We are also experiencing that our successful deliveries to Løven Cluster and Jelling have spread the word, and people have become more aware of us and what we have to offer. We need to remain in control of our quick growth, and so far we've been able to meet customer expectations thanks to careful planning and the dedication of our people. But right now we are investing to double our capacity. This will be used for doubling our production capacity by improving our coating line and also further improvement of existing production processes. We will also use the money to increase our sales and marketing efforts in new markets. Right now our biggest market is in Denmark, which is one of the smallest countries in Europe, but we of course wish to expand and take our experience to other countries both in Europe and outside. Now that we have proven our efficiency and our ability to deliver here in Denmark, my focus is to continue winning business here while at the same time demonstrating our success to other countries and winning also the confidence of customers in those countries.